These are the only ones that are not native to Missouri. They're called Atala, and they only like this plant, which won't grow here. But if you look, can you see all these caterpillars? The scads of them all under this. So they're eating the leaves, and they're going to make a chrysalis.